Hey friends, it's Sunday, December the 11th, and this is the next installment in Art du Jour, our little daily art project to kind of just keep our juices flowing through the busy, busy month of December. It's Sunday, of course, so I don't really have any mail to work with. These are just some envelopes from yesterday's mail. Oddly, I did get a card from the cable company that looked like a... Do you see what's happening here? That looked like just a card, but I thought that I may alter this at some point. It is pretty on the front, but I'm not sure what I'm going to do with that yet. I still have my little package of elements that I've been working with for Art du Jour. I kind of had an idea about what I wanted to do today because I'm feeling a little bit under the weather, so I thought that I would try and create a little project that I could take downstairs where it's warm. It's not warm up here. I work in an unheated area, so I thought I'll just do something that I can take downstairs and kind of color or just sit on the sofa and sort of chill for the day. Maybe watch a ball game. So I was looking in my little altered grays box, and I found some very pretty cardboard that I had already painted, but what I was really looking for was some white. Found some white, which is awesome. I think that I cut that off that shampoo box last week. And last night we had macaroni and cheese, so I cut the box up and brought it upstairs and sprayed it with just some random sprays, and I didn't touch it. I just let it hang out overnight, so that's what I came up with there. So we've got a little bit of white cardstock. We've got a little bit of sprayed cardstock. Well, not cardstock, but, you know, cardboard. And then I just chose some random colors here to play with. And we're just going to make some homemade embellishments today. I figured that would be something simple. I can kind of stamp it up here and then take it downstairs and cut things out while we're watching the ball game. So thank you again. I am loving your comments. If you guys have any photos to post, you can go to my Facebook page, which is Tammy Bracket Designs, and post some photos there and let me know about the fun that you're having. I'm so glad y'all are enjoying this. It is a way to kind of keep up the creative energy in a super... Okay, friends, my video cut off. Wouldn't it be nice if your video recorder went, "Hey, I'm running out of memory. Stop now." But, oh well, didn't. You know, one thing you would like to yell at you that just doesn't. This is what I got done, y'all. I did stamp some little birds. One of my very favorite things to work with is just plain highlighters. I really love highlighters. I think that they give you such vivid and pretty color. So I'm going to take these downstairs and finish coloring up my little birds. I figured that they might be nice for anything that, you know, like cards that I make in January. You can see the little bird has a scarf on. He's just cute as he can be. I also did some just small embellishments. And these, again, are nice for art journal pages or to put on a card or something like that. Really simple. It's just stamped on some box board. You know how much I love my box board. And you could even, I guess, paint the back of this and make it a tiny little note to someone. Or you could use it on an inspiration board or something like that. I also have, I stamped just a few things on my sprayed pieces of cereal box board that I had here, and I think that those turned out really pretty. This is a stamp by my friend Bunny. She just, it's the most awesome stamp. She makes stamps out of erasers. And then just randomly I stamped my little bird on a piece of box board that would be really nice to use as a bookmark, so I'll probably finish that up when I'm downstairs too. Apologize for the creaky throat. Apologize for just not feeling on top of it today. But I did want to get an art du jour out to you. And I hope that you are having a fantastic day and that you'll try some art du jour every day in December. Thanks a lot, y'all, for watching. I appreciate it. Bye.